Good evening, everyone. I'm Priyanka. I'm a third-year student in computer graphics, and my interface is quite simple. It's on iconology, the swastika. Swastika is there are two shapes. So I'm going to and this one is oval. It's oval. That's why in Indian it's the shape of it's in its proper shape. And then Hitler, he stole it from India, and he kind of changed the position of it. So I'm gonna basically give a history about swastika and Nazi and Hinduism. When you click on this, it gives information about the Nazi swastika. And it gives what swastika is in the home page, and different regions where how the shape of swastika is, and Adolf Hitler's information, and then Nazi, and in India how the swastika is, which means good luck. So it's basically giving a differentiate between Nazi and Hinduism. And then it goes back to homepage. Yeah.
Okay.
And it's kind of, I'm trying to show people that it's this shape, this icon is not bad. It's good. It means good luck. But Hitler took it in a bad way. It's against the revenge. So it's just inspiration, because I'm an Indian, so I wanted to give my message to other people. This might work to the foreign people. That's why I made this one.